Alright, hello everybody, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins. Let's go and keep going here. I have to kill this person.
God, Amun! It is our own Bayek!
Be careful, Bayek! See what that like it was!
Thanks, Maru.
Oh, he's in the temple, huh? Okay.
Clear the way.
I did do a couple things off camera. I got a couple upgrades. So we should be good to go. Also the crap I can get later. Probably get this one next. Equip a second bow. Could be handy. Or actually, I should probably get that one next, actually. But we'll see. Come up the side here.
I should be cautious around here.
Good idea. See how many people we're dealing with. My target right there. If I can find a way inside the temple itself. Ow. Get down. That was close. Just climb up. So far, so good. Just make sure there's no crap. Wrong button. Hope I didn't. Let's click this one. Don't see anybody along the path here. We should be good. Should just be the right path. Looks like. Okay. Just be careful here. As long as I can get on top of the roof, I should be fine. Yeah, we're good.
Ooh.
That was close. Crap, he's moving. That sucks. How am I going to do this? Do I need to take this guy out? Might as well, he's just staying there. Nice. Can you move the body, please? It won't let me move the body. Oh, crap. Get out of here. To get up. To get out of here. Quickly. It won't let me move the body. That's kind of weird. Oh well. And it looks like my webcam isn't working. I just noticed. Huh, I just noticed that. My bad. Okay, well. Oh, I literally just noticed that. Just 1 second, guys. Is it working now? It's not. Okay, well, I guess I'll just remove the webcam entirely. Okay, well, so much for the webcam. Oh well. Drop down one more. Oh, I can take him out. This should work. Problem is, they're going to see the freaking bodies because they won't let me move them. Here he comes.
Of course, my lord.
Here we go. I'm gonna take him out.
Hey, to me, brother.
Never. Won't escape.
The flip. What the heck? Ow. Ow, stop it. Oh. Nice. There we go. Done and done.
You have returned
to right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous. What will give us the power of the gods? What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
It's the sun. Okay, interesting. Loading.
Oh. So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
1 year ago.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss. You.
Kremu, come here.
I've the Heineken. A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 60 hyenas. 16? And they're so dark and scary.
But you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get to stay.
Hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Come.
The heck?
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi.
What the heck is
too
this?
Too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
This is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
No.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Hey, your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Nzira.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do. This is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like our own. The god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa. We are the hidden one.
Okay. Looks like I can move around over here. Menus unavailable. Okay. Sneaky. shut up.
Ah, oh no, I scared them.
It's okay. More time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. We can do it together.
Let's move up. Don't see any more. See if I can sneak around the back here.
See? My eyes and hand are in line with the arrow. That is the only way to shoot through.
I wish I could put 100 arrows on this bow.
Got him.
Hit.
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt.
We'll take
this to the Oracle before it's dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to come Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. My son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too.